It's a very old song. It's about a lady bringing a goldfish who tried to have a relationship, but due to the fact that the ladybug could not, like, she drowned, right, if she went under the water. And the goldfish, if he came out of the water, would die because he can only breathe underwater. So I wrote this song about the goldfish and ladybug fell in love with each other, but they couldn't work it out. And obviously they couldn't work it out, because if either of them came out of their natural habitat, then they could not live. So this is like this little story that I wrote. And Lindsay and I recorded it many, many years ago. And at one point I even got a television deal to do it for an animated Valentine's special. And I was so busy that I didn't get to do it. But someday, it's kind of this little reggae song. It's really pretty. And at the end of it, it says, how can I love you without loving? How can you love me, basically, without loving me? And he tells her to go. And she kind of finds, she sits on a rock waiting for him to just surface at any point. And finally, one day, he says to her, go, because I cannot make you happy. And she's, with a tear, you know, with a deep tear running down her face, kind of, you know, swoops those wings down together and just, like, slowly disappears into the sky. And he just sort of lays on his little back with a tear running down his face into the water, thinking, she's gone, but at the same time, I had to send her away because there's no possible way this relationship could ever have worked.
The goldfish and the ladybug fell in love with each other, but they couldn't work it out, they couldn't get together. Ladybug said, I can't swim, go fish down land. Ladybug swung down like a swing, kissed him with her wings. One touch and the promise was made, ladybug's love was real. The goldfish cried tears of sadness, how was he to feel? How was he to feel? And the days turned into years, ladybug's sadness grew. She took her love to the water's edge, she didn't know what to do. What to do? Goldfish lived in his deep water home, so much years and so fine. Still he lived his life alone, ladybug lived in his mind. Ladybug lived in his mind. Oh, lady, lady, I love you. My life is hollow without you. Can you love me without loving? Can I love you without you? Can I love you without you?